work as one nation. So there we were at the immigration desk in Wynn's town. We did come to Brown, and so the lady, you could call her a lady, she looked like a hand-knitted Ferrari, to be honest with you. Fast and exciting, but unreliable. She said, "Why are you here?" I said, "I don't know, I just came to have a look, really." She said, you bring sandwiches?" "Yeah, you want one?" "Okay." So she said, "You speak our language?" "Yes, I do speak. I'm a master of many tongues."